Hey guys, it is July 21st. Guess where I went yesterday?
Disneyland.
Why is that so exciting? Because I love Disneyland.
It's awesome.
Like, seriously, if I could, I would marry Disneyland. And again, that would be weird.
Disneyland.
I finally got a lanyard for the 6 pins I have. Oh yeah, it was an awesome day at Disneyland. Got to see Fantasmic for the second time, finally. Yay! I saw Magical for the first time, that was really cool. And yeah, it was just a great day. I got video of me dancing at the Tomorrowland Terrace. I took full video of Fantasmic and Magical. I got video of my last ride on Star Tours, and then a lot of pictures from Star Tours. So here's just a few pictures and video from the day. only my second time seeing it. Love that show. I love that show. But yeah, so now we're going to Space Mountain. Should be about an hour wait, which will get us to the end of the day. Maybe be like, even stay in the park late, so. Talk to you guys later. I'm streaming to you live from Space Mountain. Not really live, but kind of live. So, yep. I'm here. 50-minute wait. Look at the line. It is currently just about to turn 11 o'clock, if not already 11.
Can you guys take a picture of us real quick over here?
Oh, yeah. Hold on. Sorry about that. Some people want us to take a picture. Yeah. So, look at the line. Space Mountain over there. This is going to be the last part of our day, more than likely, because 50-minute wait, and it's like I said, it was just about to turn 11, so we'll be out of here by 11:50, or even after the park closes. So, yeah. If not, I'm going to go buy a lanyard, maybe a few pins, some of those sour balls, because those are awesome. So, yeah.
It was a really fun day at the park. Like, I was just so excited the whole day, and getting to see Fantasmic was just awesome. And we went and got in Space Mountain, and that was the end of our day. But yeah, and today, I woke up around 9 or so, and then my friends came over, we played some Call of Duty for a while, and then we went to go ride the skateboard down the hill. There's a big hill by my house. I almost died riding the skateboard down the hill. Like seriously, I was going downhill, and then I started turning left, and a car went woof right by me, and I almost died, like, this close. Okay, not that close. It was, like, that close. But seriously, like, when it's that close and it's a car and you, it's like... So what did we decide to do? We decided to put a chair on the skateboard. Yep, that's right. We, like, got these metal things, like that. We put them on the skateboard. We screwed those in. We put, like, pads and wood on it. It was, like, nice reclining. And then we were like, hey, maybe we should put a footrest. So we did. We put a footrest and all that stuff. We went and rode those around. That's awesome. Well, what do you mean those? There was only one of them.
Hold on your arm.
Don't go.
I know.
Ow!
Hold on!
And I'd be like, giant. Okay,
ready? To the end of Joel, we know it.
But yeah, so it was a pretty cool past 2 days. Tomorrow I've got a sectional trumpet. I play trumpet. I'm cool because I play trumpet. I am cool because I play trumpet. But yeah, helicopter outside. So yeah, I've got my sectional tomorrow. And then Friday, I think I'm going to the beach if the weather permits. So it should be really fun. So yeah. See you guys.